The hilarious moment unfolded as Good Morning Britain was hosted by Piers Morgan, Susanna Reid and Charlotte Hawkins. During a discussion of Khloe Kardashian's baby name announcement, entertainment reporter Richard Arnold attempted to show a picture of the Kardashian family tree. Richard, 48, said, "Do we have it? Let's take it away." However, when the camera was supposed to cut to the graphic, the presenters were greeted with something rather bizarre. A behind-the-scenes member of the team was then seen coloring in a toilet roll in red pen as she sat in the green room surrounded by bottles of water and Coca-Cola. Richard declared, "Oh no, that's Sophie coloring toilet roll in the green room for something completely unrelated." Charlotte, Susanna and Piers, 53, could be heard laughing at the awkward blunder. Richard then joked, "I did tell her she should have tried harder at school," before the camera cut back to the studio. Piers yelled, "What have I just watched? Of all the demeaning jobs that anyone on the GMB team could do, coloring Richard Arnold's toilet roll." He then questioned, "What has Sophie got to do with a Kardashian family tree?" Although the team were completely flabbergasted about what had just unfolded, it soon became clear what went wrong. Richard then explained, "The green room was replicating the items Beyoncé and Jay-Z usually list on their tour rider." He detailed that they reportedly request red toilet paper, which was what Sophie was doing. Although, there was further hubbub afoot in the discussion of the news item, pointing out the irony of Khloe naming her child True when her partner Tristan Thompson was allegedly unfaithful to her. Piers managed to shock Susanna. Piers said, "So he was having sex behind her back." Susanna looked toward the camera with a stunned expression on her face, pointing out it was a bit too early for Piers to say such a thing. She exclaimed, "You can't say that at 13 past 7, Good Morning Britain airs weekdays at 6 a.m. on ITV.